Alleluia.
Amen.
At the beginning,
katika mwanzo,
it was the word,
ilikuwaka ni neno,
and the word,
na neno,
was with God,
alikuwaka na Mungu,
and the word,
na neno,
was God,
alikuwaka Mungu,
and nothing,
na kuna kintu,
was done into his absence,
ilifanyikaka mu absence yake,
without him,
kwa shipo yeye,
nothing was done,
hakuna kintu kilifanyikaka,
but everything,
lakini kila kitu,
was made by him,
kilifanyikaka naye,
say you two at the beginning,
na wewe sema katika mwanzo,
it was the word.
Ilikuwaka ni neno.
And the word.
Na neno.
Was God.
Alikuwaka Mungu.
And the word.
Na neno.
Was God.
Alikuwaka Mungu.
Everything.
Kila kitu kyote.
Had done by him.
Kilifanyikaka naye.
Without him.
Washipo yeye.
Nothing was done.
Hakuna kitu kilifanyikaka.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The same Jesus.
Yesu moya moya.
Who had been crucified.
Ule bari mutowaka kumusalaba. Ule bari mupopolaka kumusalaba.
Jesus who had been crucified.
Yesu ule alikuyaka crucifié
on the cross.
Kamusalaba.
Jesus.
Yesu
whom was defamed.
Ule barizarauaka.
Jesus.
Yesu
whom was naked.
Ule alikuyaka utupu
at the cross.
Kamusalaba.
That person.
Ule muntu
is the same. Who is today at the throne of Christ?
Ni yeye moya moya ule eko pa kiti kya Kristo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The one
ule
who was raptured.
Ule ari
who was raptured.
Ule bari vyotaka
to put him locked
kumweka utupu
at the cross.
Pa musalaba.
Woman
banamuke.
Men,
banaume,
children,
batoto,
young boy,
ba jeune garçon,
young girls,
ba jeune fille,
old people,
baze,
was passing
baranzoko
from the field,
kutoka kumashamba,
and they are watching
na beko na
at the cross. They see a naked person.
Muntu bunji
is there.
Eko pale.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
A naked person was
Muntu
there.
Wa bunji alikuwa pale.
A naked person was there. A naked person.
Mtu ashipo maguu.
Was there.
Alikuwa pale.
But that person.
Lakini ule mtu.
Whom they neglected.
Ule bari neglijaka.
Today.
Leo.
Is him.
Ni yeye.
Who is at the throne.
Ule eko pakiti.
And all the glory.
Na utukufu yote.
What you see we put here.
Ile munaona tunaweka hapa.
Belongs to the naked one.
Ni ya ule washipo manguo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say to your neighbor. The glory what you see here.
Utukufu hii unaona hapa.
Belongs to that person who was naked at the cross.
Ni ya ule mtu alikuwa kawashipo mangopa msalaba.
What means?
Ile inamaanisha.
You.
Wewe.
You are defamed today.
Wewe bana.
Uko sabote. You are defamed today.
Uko sabote leo.
You.
Wewe.
You are neglected by more people.
Uko neglige kwa watu
wengi. They are insulting you. There is any kind of defamation.
Huko kila sort yote
what is passing upon you.
Kile kuna pita yulu yako.
Now.
Sasa.
Only you.
Paka wewe.
You are naked today.
Ule huku wa shipo manguo leo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Only you.
Paka wewe.
You are naked today.
Ule huku wa shipo manguo leo.
Tomorrow.
Kesho.
The glory of more people.
Utukufu ya bantu mingi.
Will be yours.
Itakuwa yako.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory of more people.
Utukufu ya bantu mingi.
Will be yours.
Itakuwa yako.
That one who was naked.
Ule kwa shupo manguo.
People coming from the field. Was laughing at him.
Anaanza kumucheka.
They didn't know.
Hakukujuaje.
Where he is coming from.
Kule anatokea.
And where he is going.
Kule yuko na
enda. That was naked.
Lakini alikuwa kwa shupo manguo.
They laughed at him.
Baka mucheka.
After a time.
Kisha wakati
mwana hivi. He became the glorified person.
Akakuwa mtu mwenye kutukuzwa.
What you are singing in Mokambo.
Utukufu yote loko naona mumokambo.
If in Mokambo people are glorifying.
Kana mokambo batu mwana tukuza.
Even if they are against us.
Ata kama beko kontra shie.
Even if us we are against
ata
them.
Ata kama shie tuku kontra
to. But all the glory what we
lakini
are putting.
Utukufu yote
belongs weka. To the naked one.
Ya ule wa shipo manguo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our division.
Division yetu.
Is nayo.
Ni ya bule.
Is nothing.
Aina kitu.
Our division.
Kukatana kwetu.
Is nothing.
Ni kwa bule.
Our limitation.
Limitation
is
yetu.
Nothing.
Ni ya bule.
This name of FM Jesse.
In jina ya FM
Jesse. Is nothing.
Ni ya bule.
But all the glory what we are putting.
Yote ile tukuna
weka. Belongs to.
Ni ya.
Say belongs to.
Sema ni ya.
Belongs to.
Ni ya. manguo.
Alléluia. To him.
Kwa nani? Ni anani?
Who is him?
Ni nani ule?
You.
Weye, weye, weye. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
All the glory what you are saying today
utukufu
yote belongs to the naked person.
Ni ya mutu la chupa mangu.
Who were naked?
Nani alikuwa
kwa chupa mangu?
Ni weye.
When you were defamed.
Ule mwonuche
insulted.
Mwone kutambuliwa.
Kupantu
mingi.
That you are pure.
Ya kusema kwa machikini.
But tomorrow.
Lakini.
All the glory of the world.
Utukufu yote ya dunia.
We become yours. We become yours. We become yours. Receive it wherever you are. Receive it wherever you are.
Receive it. Receive it.
Hallelujah!
Amen!
Now I go
asa,
on
na endelea.
With this law of imagination.
Na hii sheria ya imagination.
Hallelujah!
Amen!
The law of imagination.
Sheria ya imagination.
Even the bloodline case.
Wala mustari, laana ya mukoshi.
Ah.
Laana ya mudamu.
The bloodline case.
Laana ya mudamu.
Hallelujah!
Amen!
This bloodline case.
Ilaana ya mudamu.
We are speaking that.
Tunasema hivi.
Problems.
Mamambo.
In whatever we are passing through.
Mule tukunapita.
Is in our blood.
Iko ndani ya damu yetu.
The blood what you are carrying.
Damu ile onesha transporte.
That blood.
Ile damu.
Is what is escorting you.
Njoo ile kuna kusindikiza.
With the old case.
Na laana ya zamani.
That curse of old people.
Ile laana ya bantu ba
zamani. The reason you see.
Njoo pala naona.
You are living as them.
Huku naishi sabo.
Because there is something.
Kuko kitu moya.
What you've got.
Kile uko nacho.
What belongs to them.
Kile kiko kiabo.
Jesus say what?
Yesu anasema nini?
Devil is coming to catch me.
Shetani yuko nakuja kunibamba.
But I know in me.
Na yu ndani yangu.
There is nothing.
Hamuna kitu.
What belongs to him.
Kile kiko kiake.
I am free.
Niko uhuru.
He will catch me.
Atanibamba.
But I don't possess his sin.
Shina na kitu kiake.
He didn't say my blood be Jesus.
Damu yangu mie Yesu.
Is not the blood of those old people.
Aina damu ya bale basi.
Even of the demon.
Wala ya ule
demon. It is a nice blood.
Ni damu mzuri.
What belongs just to the God himself.
Ile iko ni ya Mungu tu ye mwenyewe.
Even if the devil today took it.
Hata kama leo ndio
anaibeba. He will put it.
Atairudisha.
Because it does not belong to him.
Aina yabo.
This is what Jesus Christ has spoken.
Yesu anasema.
He is coming to catch me.
Eko nakuja kunibamba.
But I know.
Na mimi najua.
In me.
Ndani yangu.
There is no one thing.
Hamuna
tatizo. What belongs to him.
Kile kiko kiake.
Let him to catch me.
Mwacha nibambe.
He will put me back.
Atanirudisha.
And you too.
Na wewe vile vile.
Into your blood.
Kama mudamu yako.
There is nothing.
Hamuna kitu.
What belongs to the curse.
Kile kiko kia laana.
They can curse you.
Banezi kukulaani.
But tomorrow.
Na kesho.
You will be blessed.
Utabarikiwa.
Because of what?
Njuu ya nini?
It's not written.
Hakuna kitu.
Is not written.
Ayandikiwe.
Into your blood.
Mudamu
the
yako.
The problem of curse.
Mambo ya laana.
Say me as me.
Sema me. Say me.
Say as me.
Sema samie.
Say to your neighbor, ask me.
Samie.
Into my blood.
Mudamu yangu.
There is no thing.
Amuna taki ntu kiboy.
What belongs to the devil.
Kile kiko kia shetani.
He will put me back.
Atanirudisha.
When Jesus Christ.
Wakati Yesu Kristo.
Died.
Arikufaka.
After the death.
Kisha lufu.
Devil found.
Shetani nakuta.
In me there was nothing.
Ndani yake mkwe kintu.
And Mary.
Na Maria.
Another Mary.
Na Maria mwingine.
Another Mary.
Na Maria mwingine.
Three Marys.
Ba Maria batatu.
Early morning.
Asubuhi sana.
They had come to the grave. To see for Jesus.
Kumuona
Yesu. They found only white men people.
Banakuta tu paka mtu
mbatu.
Walikuwa kana.
They say.
Banasema.
Woman.
Mwanamuke.
Woman.
Banamuke.
What are you looking for?
Muko natafuta nini?
They said we are looking for Jesus.
Tuko namtafuta
Yesu. They said no.
Anasema bana pana.
You are you thinking? Can you look for?
Unaezi kutafuta
a living person?
Mtu mshima.
Into the dead one.
Katikati ya babu.
His blood.
Damu yake.
Is the blood of living people.
Damu ya bantu
wa mshima. You won't find it here.
Amusta mupata
huko. They same to you.
Pamoja na
I
wako.
Say I the prophet.
Nasema mimi prophet.
I can what? To see you into the realm of the spirit.
Let's go kuona
ndani ya problem.
But
today,
lakini leo
no.
Nasema pana.
I can't find you there.
Siwezi kukukuta kule.
I can't find you there.
Siwezi kukukuta kule.
Say you too.
Sema na wewe.
And me too.
Na mie.
I can't be prophesied.
Abezi ni prophetize
by God.
Kwa Mungu.
Because I'm his child.
Tu niko mtoto yake.
I am his child.
Niko mtoto yake.
I am going.
Niko na
enda. To prophesy.
Ku prophetize.
Not to be prophesied.
Hapana bani prophetize.
A child of God.
Mtoto wa Mungu.
They won't prophesy
him. Abezi kumu prophetize.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Unashabarikiwa.
The prophecy for what?
Matabiri ya nini?
Who prophesied Jesus?
Nani alikutabiria ka Yesu?
No one.
Hakuna mtu.
Who prophesied Jesus? Even today,
Atale.
Who is prophesying Stephen?
Ni nani logo na mu prophetize Stephen?
Wewe na mtabiriaka.
Ni nani na mtabiriaka?
Who is prophesying Stephen?
Nani na mtabiriaka?
Go on.
Hakuna mtu.
Many days. 7 years, 8 years, we are in Mokam. No prophet that no Stephen will see this and that and that.
No Stephen, tunaona
hivi na hivi. Don't have problem.
Ni kusema kuna mambo.
Ni kusamisha na mambo. It did to say I don't have problem.
Stephen
will see this and that.
Stephen, tunaona
hivi. I cannot live there. You can't see anything about me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You can't see anything about me. This is what we are fighting for. Children of God. Let the prophet not think to not see anything about you. And if the prophet is not seeing anything, know that you are now connected to the divinity.
Sasa unachomekwa ku kitu kya kimbingu.
It is not to say
I am
not prophet.
But
I am prophet.
Prophet.
But because of you, I can't see anything. You are not into problems. I can't see problems. Law of imagination.
Sheria ya imagination.
Say to your neighbor, law of imagination.
Sheria ya imagination.
God say what?
Mungu anasema nini?
I see.
Mina ona.
The wickedness of people,
bubaya bwa bantu,
as beyond levels,
kunapitisha manivo,
and
na
even their imagination,
ata imagination yabo,
is only thinking,
iko paka na waza,
continually on evil position.
Paka ma position ya mubaya.
This is the reason.
Chopale.
My spirit,
esprit yangu,
won't be together with them.
Aiste kalaka.
I will use my spirit to those who are no flesh. The man,
mwanaume, muntu,
is a flesh.
Ni mwili.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The man is a flesh.
Muntu ni mwili.
Now,
sasa,
I can't remain with him.
Shwezi kukala naye.
I will look for
minta
what is no flesh.
Kile akina mwili.
What is no flesh?
Kile akina mwili.
It imagination.
Ni imagination.
It imagination. Imagination yakyo.
Imagination yakyo.
It imagination.
Imagination yakyo.
Is not thinking on heaven.
Ayuwazake pabibaya.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
What is no flesh?
Kile akina mwili.
Is not thinking about evil.
Akiwazake bubaya.
It is only thinking good thing.
Kyo kinawazaka paka bintu bizuri.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Only good thing.
Paka bintu bizuri.
It is thinking only about success.
Inawazaka paka njua success.
Because of what?
Njua nini?
It is no flesh.
Aina mwili.
And God say, oh,
na Mungu anasema, oh,
because you are flesh,
chuko mwili,
your life
maisha yako
is shortened,
inafupika.
Because you are flesh,
chuko mwili,
your
business yako
is shortened,
inafupika.
Because you are flesh,
chuko mwili,
the time of your marriage,
wakati ya bukweri bwako,
is shortened,
inafupika.
Because you are flesh,
chuko mwili,
your faith,
imani yako
is shortened,
inafupika.
Now,
sasa,
for lengthen
njuya kulefusha,
your life,
maisha yako,
your marriage,
kweri bwako,
your power,
nguvu yako,
your health,
sante yako,
move out from the flesh.
Toka mumwili.
Be born again.
Zari kwa mala ya pili.
And when you are born again,
na wakati unazari kwa mala ya pili,
did you say you are not again flesh?
Sema una tena mwili.
Everything what you've got,
kitu kitu kilo kunacho,
will have long life.
Itakuwa na maisha murefu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When you are not again flesh,
wakati hauna tena mwili,
God will come,
Mungu atakuya,
and dwell with you,
na kuikala na
and
weye,
abide with you,
na kuikala na weye.
After abiding about here with you,
weye,
you will see your life,
utaona maisha yako,
will go continually.
Itaendelea.
When it is going continually,
wakati kuna endelea,
the small money you've got won't fall down.
Akatanguka.
Your small marriage you've got won't fall down. Your health
sante
will remain today as tomorrow.
Itabakia leo sa kesho.
You are only like that.
Upo paka
vile. People can go to Kishasa, they come back, they find you
in
Zambia. You are only like that. People that can go in Zambia, they come back, they find you. You are only like that. You are not growing up, you are not going thin, you are not going fat, you are only like that. Say yes. This is what I'm looking for. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And now if you go into Genesis,
na kama unaenda katika kitabu cha Mwanzo
chapter number 8,
chapter number 8
and verse 21,
na verse 21,
you will hear now,
utashikia sasa,
when God destroyed,
wakati Mungu analabishaka
the universe,
Univers,
destroying people,
voilà,
destroying everything,
voilà,
destroying everything,
voilà,
everything.
Now,
those who escaped,
Noah
and his wife,
na bibi yake,
after turning back, now,
kisha kurudia sasa,
they took sacrifices to offer to God.
Kumutolea Mungu.
The Bible is being what?
Biblia nasema nini?
He took
akabeba
on every animal.
Kila nyama, pa kila nyama, pa kila nyama.
And a kill.
Na kuwa.
And a sprinkle the blood to the altar.
Na kumwanga damu kumazabau.
And burn it.
Na kuichoma.
When the smoke
pale shimoko
start to go in heaven.
Ikaanza kwenda mumbi.
Are we together?
Eske tuko pamoja?
Say when smoke.
Sema wakati shimoko.
Start going in heaven.
Naanza kwenda mumbi.
God was sat at his throne.
Mungu alikuwa kanisha kuikala pakiti yake ya utukufu.
He didn't know that.
Ashikujuake kusema.
He will be visited by the smoke.
Atatembelewa na shimoko.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
What visited the God that day?
Ni nini limutembeleaka Mungu ile siku?
It was what?
Ilikuwa ni nini?
God didn't know.
Mungu asikujuake.
He was sat down.
Alikuwa kanisha kuikala sa hivi.
At his throne.
Pakiti
is thinking of demolishing people.
Eko na waza vila tarabisha bantu.
Say those who remain.
Asa bale banabakia.
Now I will destroy them too.
Sasa na bonte balabisha.
Tomorrow this and that.
Kesho tafanya vitafanya.
After a time.
Kisha wakati mwa.
The smoke.
Shimoko.
Visit him.
Ikamutembelea.
When he third visited him.
Bale ni mutembelea.
Arriving to his nostrils.
Fika mantundu yake ya mpua.
God smell.
Mungu akashikia harufu.
Akanunka.
Mungu akanunka.
He was smelling what?
Aranzaka kununka kanini?
Smoke of what?
Shimoko ya nini?
Ah? Ah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It was the smoke of animals.
Ilipia ni shimoko ya banyama.
When it has gone to him, and
a
good smell,
na Mungu akatunka,
the Bible says what?
Biblia nasema nini?
It entered into his nostrils. After entering into the nostrils, it has gone to the pits. After having to the pits, God speak into his heart. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He didn't speak to the mouth. He speak into his heart. He
say
what? Starting now. As I smell a sweet smoke of animals. Of whom? Of animals. I want to destroy again any creature for man. For.
Are
you getting there? Pay attention. He said what? Have you got it? You are coming to the church with Bibles. Read.
Soma.
Genesis.
Mwanzo.
You don't have Bible. Yes.
Ndio.
Genesis.
Mwanzo.
Yes. Give him the mic so that they saw him to the camera.
Mpatie micro njuba mone ku camera.
Genesis chapitre 8.
21.
Verse 21. Ainapo.
21 is not existing there.
L'Éternel sentit une odeur agréable et l'Éternel dit à son cœur, je ne maudirai plus la terre.
Correctly.
Yes.
I don't have
L'Éternel
smelled a sweet savor. And the Lord said in his heart, I will not again curse the ground anymore for man's sake. For the imagination of man's heart is evil from his youth. Neither will I again smite anymore everything living as I've done. Yes, Daddy.
Dio, Papa.
L'Éternel sentit une odeur agréable.
L'Éternel sentit une odeur agréable.
Et l'Éternel dit en son cœur.
Et l'Éternel dit à son cœur,
je ne maudirai plus la terre.
Je ne maudirai plus la terre.
à cause de l'homme.
À cause de l'homme.
Parce que le pensée du cœur de l'homme.
Parce que le pensée du cœur de l'homme.
Sont mauvaises dès sa jeunesse.
Sont mauvaises dès sa naissance.
Et je ne frapperai plus tout ce qui est vivant.
Je ne frapperai plus les enfants des humains à cause de leur père.
Comme je l'ai fait.
Comme je l'ai fait aujourd'hui. J'ai mal fait. J'ai mal fait. Je ne le ferai jamais.
J'ai mal agi.
J'ai mal agi.
Minatenda mubaya.
God smell.
Mungu akanunga.
A sweet savor.
A roof.
When it has gone, it is no stout. God said no.
Mungu akasema pana.
God say
Mungu akasema apana.
This water smell.
Ipi mina nunka.
Starting now.
Kuanzia pasa.
I will never curse.
Sitalaaniaka.
The creature.
Kiumbe.
For the man.
Juu ya mtu.
He did to say what?
Nikusema nini?
You.
Wait.
Here you are the flesh.
Hapa uko mwili.
Today.
Leo.
I sacrifice you.
Na kusakrifie.
To Lord.
Kwa Mungu.
When you will enter.
Wakati utaingia.
Into his nostrils.
Mumantundu yake ya mpua.
God will smell.
Mungu atanunga.
A sweet savor.
Harufu ya mzuri.
What you.
Ile wewe.
You are presenting.
Uko na presente.
When God will smell it.
Wakati Mungu atainuka.
God will say.
Mungu atasema.
No.
Apana.
You.
Wewe.
I will never curse you again. So, the reason of your father what he has done, for the bad blood what you've got, never, if your father was bad, because of a smell, what you are smelling, what you are giving to God, the sin of your father won't be at your place, at your age, never. If you are a nice Christian,
and
you are got a nice smell before God, your smell will save you. And the sin of your father, and the problem of your forefathers, and a problem of your blood.
Na mamambo ya damu yako.
Won't have place to God.
Haitakuyaka nafasi kwa Mungu.
Because
njuu
of your smell.
Ya harufu yako.
The smell.
Harufu.
Is the character.
Ni karakter.
The character what you've got.
Karakteri loko nayo.
If it pleased God.
Kami namufraisha Mungu.
It will redeem you.
Itakuokoa.
From the problem.
Mumamambo.
Of your generation.
Ya kizazi
kiyako. Of your family.
Kiafa ya fami yako.
Of people.
Ya bantu.
If even into the church.
Ama atamu kanisa.
You've got only a bad temper.
Uko tupaka na karakteri mubaya.
A bad character.
Karakteri mubaya.
You're only doing bad things.
Uko nafanya paka bintu bibaya.
Know that.
You are kusema.
It won't recover you from the problem in what you are passing. Say to your neighbor, your character is a smell. If it smells well at the church, it will save you into your future. Is it true? Eh? It is true. Is it true, my
elders?
It can save you, eh?
Inezi koko, eh?
Eh, it can save you.
Tio,
is it true?
Nibia kweri.
Conductors and
conductor, ah? Na president.
Ata mukaritie itakukua.
Ata wapi? Kwa
panjovi, ata mukaritie itakukua. Fashi yote, mamilie public, comportement yako kame kumuzuri, itakukua.
It is true.
Tio, nibia kweri.
Your characters,
character yako,
if it's true, even when you will become sick, people will say no. Let him to recover.
Mumwacha
he has got a nice temper.
Eko na karakter mzuri.
People will speak
bantu watasema
for you. People will speak for you.
Bantu watakusemeyaka.
Today you can be,
leo nezi
they want to take you to the prison
kubeba
because of Fiona's character,
let him free.
Even witches, if they go to their meeting and one wanted to kill you, you will hear one say, no, let that one.
He
is good. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The smell
Arufu
of the perfume,
ya parfum
of animals,
ya banyama,
had redeemed bodies of animals. This is the reason you see, when corona is passing, animals are protected. Because their characters is good before God. Then has. We were insulting animals.
So,
this animal is a prostitute. He's not respecting himself. But us, we are washing naked ourselves. Mummies, fathers, they are naked at the fountain, at the piscine. And God said, no, no. The smell
Arufu
of bodies of animals are good than of people.
Ya bantu.
We have got a bad prostitution.
Tuko na busharati mwa bubaya.
You can be singing.
Unesuko
una you are only watching on others.
Ukupaka nangaria, angaria, pabingime, kunangaria, kunangaria, kunangaria.
You can be offering.
Unesuko una toa.
You are only watching. You've got a wife and you want to choose another one. And instead of choosing even who is not married,
you've
got to choose only the wife of Pastor Bayesu.
Unenda paka kuchakula bibi yake ya Pastor Bayesu.
You see what you are doing. You see what you are doing.
Munaona bile munafanya.
You are not doing good.
Amuna bien.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why? You don't use another one. You choose only this one.
Juu ya nini uchakulie mwingine? Wewe unachakula paka huyu.
You are no good.
Hauna mzuri.
Your character. Character
yako.
Want to save you.
Haitakokoaka.
We are living together.
Tunaishi pamoja.
We are singing together.
Tunaimba pamoja.
But if I put the bag to you,
kama tunakutupia mkono,
you start to say, you see.
Unaanza kusema, gari au.
But if I watch at you,
kama mimi nakuangalia, unasema, hey, habari.
Are you nice?
Uko bien.
If you do like this,
kama mimi nafanya tu hivi,
he is a witch. This one I'm talking with him like that because I'm a Christian.
And
if I was to use that, go in peace. This one they are calling what?
Nini?
Hypocrisy.
The name you see, you hear it.
Jina munaishikia mwe benyeo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's no good. You are making bad.
Unafanya mubaya.
We are into the church.
Tuko mkanisa.
This one is not talking to this one.
This one is not talking to this one.
Now I am asking questions. If
kama,
by chance,
barbati tu.
If by chance,
kama par chance,
you inherit the kingdom of heaven.
Weye unarit ufalme wa
mbingu. And by chance,
na par chance,
and me too,
na mie,
I inherit the kingdom of heaven.
Mina rit ufalme wa mbingu.
We go in heaven where there is God. Where there is no sweeping.
Mule amuna sweeping.
Where there is God.
Mule muko Mungu.
You are not talking to this man. This man is not talking to this president. And you
understand?
You inherit the kingdom of heaven.
Unarit ufalme wa Mungu.
And she too.
Na yeye vile
she inherits.
Anarit.
And you go in heaven. What will you do in heaven?
Utafanyaka sasa nini mumbingu?
Because in heaven, sweeping is not there.
Jo mumbingu sweeping anamo.
There will be whom?
Mutakuyaka